offense, which means that others are going to have to fill in to try to make plays. In the backfield, that means the opportunity rises once again for Matt Breida. Look at the bulk of the carries one would assume for the New York Giants, as head coach Brian Daboll has confidence in Breida.
He's a pro. He knows what to do. He knows how to do it. He's done it for a while. He's got speed. He's got some quickness about him. He's had some productive years as a runner. He's at San Francisco. He's just a pro. He knows our system well. And we have confidence in him.
Breida had three seasons in San Francisco from 2017 to 2019. And in that time, he had 2,400 scrimmage yards and 10 scrimmage touchdowns over the course of those three seasons. On the other side, well, you've got a San Francisco defense that, as we said, they are ferocious. Fred Warner had 11 tackles and one sack.